Hi everyone, I have my Panasonic MC-CG902 out, and somebody commented on my other video of this machine and was asking about how you remove the hand or the hose, because theirs needs replaced. Well, we all know how to remove it from the wands. You push the locking button in and pull straight up. I can get it here. Hold on, I'm going to put the camera down quick. Okay, sorry about that. This thing's very stiff to get off since it's practically new yet. So you push that button in and it slides off of your wand. And I think where they were having trouble at is removing the hose from the canister. And if you swivel your elbow out of the way, you have this here latch. And if you push on it in towards the hose, you see it's a little clip. You push it in and you just wiggle it and it comes right out. It has your three pins in there for your electrical connection. And say this is a brand new hose, you just kind of line it up and give it a good firm push until you get that nice click. And it's nice and locked in there. And again, these things come in and out super easy. And that's all it is to it.